Today, starting at 5 o'clock on the News Leader, millions lost. The feds asked Piedmont Triad housing authorities to pay up. Why, what it means, and how much each city stands to lose. Grab up smaller Coke and a smile. Why the company's changing the size of some of its bottles. Where North Carolina ranks in the list of most expensive states to have a baby. Then new at 6.
And we got everybody in the world calling wanting pumpkins.
And why the only thing scarier than the jack-o'-lanterns this Halloween may be pumpkin prices. It all begins today at 5.